I'm starting a little bit early than I normally do because I have to run out and pick up my girlfriend from the train station tonight, about the time that I normally would be playing. So we're going a little bit early tonight. Probably going to play till about 9:30, 10 o'clock, depending on when I have to go out to the train station. So tonight I'm playing Evoland. Evoland is a cute little game. I've played it before. It's a little indie game. The whole premise of this here is that you actually... The game evolves, gaining more game-like features as you play through. As you can see, I continue here. I'm going to start with a new game. Last time I played this, I just kind of played it one an afternoon a long time ago. Got to a point that was kind of frustrating. We'll see tonight if I can get past that there. But it's a fun game. I hope you all, anybody who's going to be watching, is going to enjoy. Well, thank you, and here we go. So yes, we start with kind of very much kind of like 8-bit graphics, and I have unlocked the right key, which means I can move right, but I can't move left. I'm hitting my A button. I can't move left at all because I only have the right key, but I can move over here to the chest. Boom, and I got the left key. And so that's the sense of the evolutions we're getting. We're getting more things going on in the game. Okay, so unlock that. And now I have 2D movement. This is a fun little game that kind of takes you through like the history of game development. Reminds me so much of playing on my Game Boy. God, I spent so many hours playing on my Game Boy. Okay, and let's unlock the chest. Basic scrolling. Yay! Remember the games like this here? Probably the most famous would have been Zelda. I never played a lot of the Zelda games. I played a lot of the Wind Waker one on the Game Boy. And it was really frustrating because I actually got to a point in a dungeon where I had used my small keys incorrectly and could no longer proceed. There was no more small keys to find to unlock the door that I needed to. And then I just never went back to finish that game. Sound effects, yay! Now my game has sounds. Hear the little footsteps. At some point I'm going to get music, maybe even color. Nope, another chest. What does this give me? Smoother scrolling. Get my mouse out here. Get out of the way. Okay. Little plants. So far, I can just walk. That is all we have. Oh, there's a chest, but I can't get to it. Of course, if you've played any Legend of Zelda games, you know at some point I'm going to need a weapon so I can whack down these bushes. Oh, whacka, whacka, whacka. Sword! Hey! Now, how do I use it? Okay, so this space button. Oh, E. He uses it. Okay. Space. I can either use the arrow keys in space. Nope. Can't click. I wonder if at some point in this game. I haven't played enough in this game. I wonder whether I get like my standard like WASD and mouse controls. That would be cool. Okay. So tweak. Ooh, let's kill the bushes. Because that's what you do in games like this. Oops. Get more bushes over here to kill. Somehow I need to be able to get down to this chest. I can't cut down trees. I need an axe. Or a different or a way to jump over trees. Or just another route. Maybe with rocks. Nothing. Okay. Let's go back. I need to hit my good other guy cute. Let's see what this chest gives me. Monsters! That was not a good chest. Okay, game over. Yeah, I kind of messed up there. Oops. Okay. Let's do this again. Do I continue, excuse me? Continue. This is a little further in the game. This is not what I want. Okay, so we're going to go to new game. Apparently, I have not unlocked save points yet. So, unlock you. unlock you. This is what this tonight's going to be. I'm going to die. I'm going to go back to the last point that I can save. Ooh. I should come back here with my sword. Okay. Sound effects. Where they're scrolling. And this time I won't. I'm going to just use the four keys right now. Till. Okay, there we go. I feel like it has a system. There we go. But kill the bushes, kill the bushes. And let's go back here, because there were some bushes over this way. That were pre-sword. And let's see what happens if I... This way. Ooh, there's another chest. I found a secret. I got a star! Yay! Okay. I'm being pedantic, I'm sorry. Nope, mouse out of the way. Okay, now let's go kill the monsters. Kill the monsters, kill the monsters. What did the monsters ever do to me? No! No, it's such a sad sound. Music! Topping the charts since 2012. Okay. Good. And what do we have? This means something. What does this give me? Save points! Yay! Wasn't I just talking about them? Yay! You are safe. Okay, can I? I can kill cacti. Yay! Got a star. A card bat. Okay. Apparently we are going to get a Witcher-style in-game card game here. I'm guessing. Head save, because I can. Let's see. Yes, save, save, save. Okay. Yes, I am one of those game players. I will poke into every single corner. Oh, more monsters over there. We got color! Yay! Oh. The monster death sounds are so sad. Yay, okay, so we are now graduated from the Game Boy to an NES now. It's disappointing. Okay, there was a monster up here with spindly, spidly legs. Where did he go? That's scary me. Oh, there he is. Oh, it's a bat. Bats can fly. There we go. Oh, you know what I should need to do? Save. Hey, I got a title screen! And a backstory! To threaten the world of Evolandia, you are one of the few remaining members of the Order of the Dragon Knights, whose purpose is to travel the world to help the needy and fight evil. These centuries of peace clearly mean you haven't had a whole lot to do recently, but it looks like business is picking up again. The plot is so deep and rich. Oh, die, monster. Oh, be careful. There we go. 256 colors. Okay, so what are we now? Like, we moved up from the 8-bit to the 16-bit. Oh. Those bats are hard. Okay, let's continue. I have a save point. Oh, but I'm not 256 colors yet. Okay. Kill you! Okay. Kill the bat. Kill the bat! Ooh, these guys are red. Ooh. Second panel. Okay. This path is reserved for agile adventurers. I don't think I'm agile yet. Okay. This way. What do you do? Can't work with cacti. We need to save. I missed the chest over here. Nope, stars are good. And that's why you poke your head into corners. Save. Free movement. Time for some action adventure. What does that mean? Wait, does that mean... Oh, I can move diagonally! Oh, I think I moved diagonally before. I'm blocked by the bit. Try the path to the east. To the east. Wait, I can walk through the stones now. That was not good. Oh, okay, let's backstab. Run away. Run away. Oh. I don't think I kept my inventory. Okay. I'm going. Okay, so three hits. Three hits for the bat. Inventory. Okay, what's in my inventory? I have a sword. I can get a bow and a bomb. Oh, okay. Okay, you're going that way. Okay. Yeah, it's all like solar. Overworld! Yay! Okay. Where of random encounters. I think I can look into the boats over here. Okay, I need something that can... I can't swim. I need something that can break rocks. I can't do it. Oh! Bombs! Okay, so at some point I get to unlock bombs. Okay. So let's follow the path. Let's keep following the road. Turn-based battles. Ooh. Okay, now we're in Emuck. Now, attack. Attack Emuck. Attack the Emuck. I don't have a name. I guess I get a name at some point. I got 50 gliss. Yay. Apparently I have health now too. Okay, so we will stay on the path. Mode 7. This looked really gorgeous when it was introduced back to 1990. Oh my god. Oh. Slimes. I haven't. Can't heal. This isn't good. Kill the slime. There we go. Okay, so they have about a 12... Okay. Okay, so they have 12 hit points. Yay! There you go. Oh, random battles. I just tempting myself for random battles, aren't I? Oh. places named. Okay, so I'm now in the meta. Okay. Okay. Mr. Knight, where are you going? Dummy. Okay. Not this way. I'm guessing that because of their shields, I can't actually hit them from the front. Hence the reason why I'm not trying it. Probably should have gone up to the save point before I started attacking these guys. Just unlocked. Okay. Where did it just unlock? Oh, there it is. Village. Why do villages always have such annoying music? Because you spend so much time in them. NPC. Yay! Oh my god, he's very big. I'm very little. I guess I can't go inside. I wonder if somebody do I have. Okay, so let's talk to him. Don't speak to children. Well, apparently I am a child. Okay. Ooh. Hello. What are you doing here? Children should go to bed. Enter the well. No, not right now. You're not a nice boy, evil Kefka. Goes. Ah! Final Fantasy III reference. Or Final Fantasy VI, as I guess we're calling it now. Mr. Baldy, okay, you don't think so either. But at some point, I have to learn to grow up. Oh, what about the boy? Does the boy talk to children? Adults are not funny. They always complain to us about us children. I could eat the growth seed. Okay, we're getting a little bit of a plot hint. Falling down the well. I'm too scared to get it back. It's too dark down there. Guess who's going down the well? The big village. Play music in the village. Just, I can enter houses. Yay! You can now freely invade people's privacies. Privacy. Yes, I'm bursting into your house. Can I read? I can't read yet. Maybe I'll put this chest that's me read. Got an innkeeper. Oh, yay. Which means I can heal. Because I have 56 of 100, and I apparently have no name yet. Oh, but I have a potion. I don't know how to use. Oh, I guess I could use the potion in battle. Aha, okay, there's the innkeeper. There's the beds and the fireplace. Let's rest. I got some money. Only 10 glass. Okay, yeah. Yes. Fade to black. Oh yes, in save game. I was hoping for a dream sequence. I guess I have to unlock dream sequences. Okay. Let's continue. Okay, now I can continue. Everything wants it. Yay, I'm back to full life. Which is good before I'm going into the well. You're not going to talk to me. I can break into your house. Ah, what do you want to bet? Shopkeeper! Ha! Yes, I did play this before, but it's been a long time. Okay, you can always spend your gliss with that guy. Sorry, the National Sword Association does not allow us to sell weapons to children yet. Damn the NSA. Wait a second. Okay. I have a sword. I want a sword. I want a new sword. I wanna. Apparently I can't go into your house. And you're probably still not talking to me. Okay. There's the well I need to. Let's see if I can break into any other houses. I need more houses. I can break into this house. And what do I get? I got the card Torque. Okay. Bed. There is a maze of stuff that I can't get around. Okay. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, another big guy. Stop bothering me, go play with the other children. But no, I want to go play with my sword. Okay. Time to go down the well. I'm worried about it being very dark. I need some sort of light. Oh, okay. Down the well. So that's the growth seed. Do I just leave it, or do I poke around and get myself killed? I have a feeling that's just gonna happen. Oh. Got the card worm. No, I just basically unlocked secret. So I can use my little sword. There's nothing to use my little sword on. Okay, let's get the growth seed. Boy, gonna be pissed off that I use this growth seed. So he dropped it down the well, and here it is on a plinth. There'll be something suspicious about that. Found a strange seed. Do you want to eat it? Game logic always means yes. I'm a big boy now. You got grow taller. What's with all the video kids in video games anyway? Ha ha ha. Okay, can I climb up the rope? I can. Okay, now what's she talking? Heard lots of strange sounds coming out of the north caves. Quest line. Okay. Girl has visited us earlier. Is she a friend of yours? I don't know. I still can't go inside your house. Oh, the door is locked. Maybe there's something in there. Maybe there is. Barrels. No. I wonder if I'm going to get like the red explodey barrels in this game. Crystal caves to the north are a dangerous place. That Kefka's ghost lives here. Lives there, not here. But no adventurer has ever come back to tell us. I'll go tell you. Okay, let's see. This is not the shopkeeper. But I'm now tall enough to look into the barrels. Okay, thank you for forcing the upgrade. I don't know if I have enough money. Let's go see if I have enough money to buy myself a new sword and some armor. Oh, this guy would not talk to me before. Welcome to Papunika Village. Please enjoy your stay with us. Now that I'm not a kid, I'm much more welcomed. Oh, did I just notice? There's a little money bag sign over the top to indicate that it's a store. Hello, shopkeeper. Welcome to the adventurer shop. There's always an adventurer shop. Please spend all your money here, thank you. Okay, so I copper armor. This might be over here, card potion. Okay, let's start with a longsword. Longsword. Okay. Damn. Damn. Okay, okay, I guess I replaced my other sword. Text down 20. Bye. Oh, so let's go back. Bye. I have 90. I want armor. Okay, so you know what we need to do? Time to go farming. Okay, let's see. Adults are not funny. They always go away. Too bad, kid. I ate it. In. Okay, let's leave the village. Go farm some enemies. Look, I'm big on the overworld now. Okay, attack. Okay, that is bad. 190? Yeah. Okay, so I need 500 for the rare card. I need 150 for the armor. Oh, I should probably go back and get the armor now. Just to kind of make sure I live longer. Yes, advantageous. I'm sorry. Armor. You are now equipped. Missing a P in that. Fine, okay, so I need the Phoenix down. So 300 and 500. And of course, you know, Phoenix down is bring me back to life when I die, which is always a little bit of defense now. Let's go do some farming, because I want to get that rare card. I can't cross the river. It's an Emuck! Okay, so what is it? 500, 800. Okay, little land. 90. I have a long way to go. I'm sorry for this. I like how they even have the, right here, like the stripey kind of gradient, attempt at a gradient, the best they could do with the resolution they were playing with. I didn't have a console growing up, so it was always at a friend's house, kind of playing these kind of things. But it always brings back memories. I mean, Final Fantasy and Zelda and Mario. I remember the N64 being the amazing system that my best friend got, and the hours my friends and I would play Mario Kart 64. Still the best Mario Kart out there. The best battle mode in that game. Later on, playing on the GameCube, the Mario Kart, we found that battle mode wasn't that great, and we found like one really simple track that we spent hours racing around because it was all about your skill as a driver and the item use, as opposed to whether or not you can actually. Where am I back here? I'm going to die, little monster. Not what I wanted to do. Continue. Back here. Go below. There we go. I'm just farming, that's what I'm just doing. I'm getting there. One more battle, and we'll go buy up the rest of the shop. Then we'll go rest at the inn, and then we'll continue on. Notice that I haven't unlocked experience points yet for levels. Emuck! Yay! Okay. Go rest at the inn. Don't know what these cards are for yet, but I guess we'll find out later on. good thing. I don't have much money left, do I? Play the game.
Okay, where are we at now? Got two potions, 30 bliss, pinks down, cover. Okay. Let's see if they'll let me go over the bridge. Ah, see, the barrel's gone. Yay! Forced fight. Somebody's calling for help. Okay, Skavens. They're like rats. Oh, look, there's somebody to help me. Ow, ow! Potion. Okay. Back. Okay, so these three Skavens did more damage than all of my little farming battles did. I can't actually choose no. How's that for a railroading? You got forced choice. Looks like the scenario is lacking proper branching here. By the way, my name is... Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. Iris has joined the team. I don't have a name yet. But Kyrus does. Oh, chicken shoot. Oh. Die, Emuk. Why is this space here? Except to annoy people like me. I'm just getting money. Really? I think we're the cave. Okay. Okay, so now I can. Need to find that crystal. Power can change your perception of the world. Sounds like we're going to be going on to drugs. And with it, you can fight the evil that threatens my village. By the way, I just noticed I forgot to ask your name. No, my name is not going to be Clink. I can't use my keyboard to type a name, so we're doing this old-fashioned way. Yeah, just call it. Give him my name. Yeah. There we go. You got a name! The girl has finally noticed that you're an actual human being. No, she was not gonna help me fight that. Okay, let's see. Something down here. Cave monsters. Do I have to unlock that chest? Oh wait. Magic. Oh. Yeah. Now I have a fork of the road. Left or right? After right. Let's go this way. Nope, wrong decision. Okay, so who lit the torch? Who lit the lanterns in here? Who are you? You're a torque? Okay. Not very good, is she? How did she expect to get the crystal? Fortunately for her, I'm very good. Wait, so I can attack both ways? Okay, that's probably, no, north is probably where they want me to go. These guys again. I guess they're focusing on me. There you go. I found a potion. Well, that's good. Cobra Zero? I don't even want to know. Okay, you are going to heal. At some point, I'm gonna unlock experience. Experience points! Aha! Called it! Now I get XP and new levels while fighting. Okay. That sounds kind of ominous. Okay, let's close the other. Now we get two Pokemon Zeros. At least we're gonna start getting on. Miss! Really? You missed two? Ow! There we go. Iris, why do you suck? Except you can heal, actually, so that's a good thing. 6 XP, yay! Level 2, yay! Yay! That was a very bad icon. Okay, let's go this way. I probably could have gone over across the top, but... Yeah. Oh well. At least I'm getting experience. I have 87 on level 2. I don't have an experience bar. I have a lot of money now. Like any early RPG, there isn't a lot of choice at what you do in your attacks. Okay. Hey, level 3. Oh, that means you can heal more. Yay. Do 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 do. I'd like to point out that he has 96, she has 69. 69, dudes. like, waves your little stick. Kiss your dishes when I'm drinking. It's iced tea. That's all it is. Actually, Earl Grey infused iced tea. Life fountain. Ooh. Yeah. I'll save. Kairos, can you learn to hit things with your little stick? Do that. Now, we're gonna heal. Okay, that's good. You're gonna kill the rat. There we go. Yay! Okay, let's go south. Down. You got something happened somewhere, okay? But where? Thank you, Zelda. Just like I wanted a card with these stupid little rat creatures that have flowers on the top of their heads. Do I unlock something somewhere? I appreciate you for trying. At least you didn't miss. Where is the floating rock here? Okay. Of course I did. Okay. This one looks powerful. Guardian for many centuries. All of you guys, health. I think she's just gonna be healing this entire time. You got boss animation. He looks much more dangerous now. Ha 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 ha. That's cute. Stop that! Hit the dangerous guy! Phantom counter. Oh, you little bitch. Yeah, he's focused on her. Not good. Especially Frank can do this. Okay, phantom counter. Can't do that. Oh, hold on. At some point, he'll die. Healer's gotta heal. Yay! I won! Level 5, attack, this is increased. The 3D mode! You got a whole third dimension. The power of the crystal is incredible! Now I feel like I can fight the evil which threatens my village. but we'll have to cross the Noria Mines in order to reach it. Thank you for helping me. You're my hero. Be cute. This is what we call the loading program. Okay. I actually got 60-bit music. It's stereo. I actually have to go to the front of the chest now. This kind of looks like it was drawn. Oh, shit. Oh, not good. Oh, where did I... Oh, do I have to do that battle again? Oh, no. Please, please, please be after the... Oh, thank you. Okay. Wow, the music is evolving, too. Okay, so now we know I have bats. Okay, got one bat done. Another bat down, and there we go. Got life hearts! You'll no longer be killed in one shot. Thank goodness. Okay, let's kill you. There we go. Kill the bushes. Oh, I can reach with my sword now. Yay, star. Zumba. Yeah, the bushes. Another bat. I hate bats. There we go. Oh, no good. Okay. Where are you guys all coming from? Oh. He doesn't quite recover from the sword swing that quickly. Oh, there'll be something in these bushes. Okay. So we've gone from like 8-bit game that I can move in one direction to now I have a 3D world. And I don't have a map yet. I'm looking forward to unlocking a map. Or bombs. Yeah. Where I have to go. Okay, let's kill the bats. Okay. cheap. Pixelated textures. Ah, there we go. Now it doesn't look like it was done in MS Paint. Oh wait, is this the dimensional stone pass? Was it always that small? You're back to the other game. Oh my god. You know what it is, because I'm bigger now. So now I am back where I started with the damn bats again. These guys all respawned. Stell of rocks I can't pass. Which means chests I can't get to. There has to be something now that's open. Let's see here. Okay. Maybe I'll be able to jump. Oh, that's right, that's it. Ooh. Yay! First, I have it. Save. Camera zoom. It looks very cool when you get a new item. Okay. I can't go down there. But I can kill you. And kill those bushes. How am I supposed to be going this way? How am I supposed to go? Now, I know I got this before. Oh. Wasp. Sword yet. It's cool. How many turns do I have? I have 6 of 30. I go here, it's just sword. Remember the other one, it's a long sword. Die. Die. Nope, nope, no bat. Die. Die, bat. Nope. Die. Ow. I'm supposed to drop pieces of heart for me. HD textures. Ooh, look how pretty it looks now. More stars. Okay, let's go this way. Just south of here. We get through and reach my hometown. Please hurry me here. Okay, so we're not going that way yet. Because I am a procrastinator. I'm gonna go see what's over here, and we're going to kill this stupid bat. It still isn't dropping me parts. Okay, nothing else over here. Okay. Let's continue on. Kill the bush. Okay. Three-dimensional one. Ooh, isn't that pretty? There's the mines. Go in. Mines open. You can now explore the Noria mines. Okay, let's start going by going left. Oh, I can't break the pots. And apparently I can't. They tell me this way is dangerous. You think? Because you need to keep those right. Oh, that way, I remember the last time I played, was obnoxious. That was a... Okay, kill the... Oh, come on. I need my way to open it. I'm counting on you. You know, we live in an age of breakable pots. Let's... Try some very nice pottery. Good, I needed that. More pottery to break. Yeah, there's some things back here. There. Now I'm back up to full hearts. At some point, I need to be able to open that. Okay, so we only have this way. Oh, stupid bat. Die, bat. Die, die, bat. Die, bat. There we go. Got pressure plates. I guess that's not exactly Fort Knox. You got door mechanism. Makes you wonder why they even have doors. Got red wizard. Oh, he fires fire. Ow! Die. No! No! Run away! Oh! I don't want a red wizard. Tink, 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 tink. I guess I need a bomb for that. Or a key for that. I just know opening these things up is gonna be. Got trap room. Uh oh, maybe you shouldn't have stepped in here. Oh, bats! 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 There we go. Oh! We got a key. Guess what it's used for? Scratching my back. Is that my inventory? No, it isn't. I'm guessing it's for this door. That means I got a skeleton. I don't want a skeleton. Oh, come on. See something under the water here. There must be another mechanism nearby. Yes. Oh, fire. Oh, no. Ah, ow. You stupid, sticky fire mage. Where are you? There we go. Oh, there we go. You got something happened somewhere. Again. don't know how to disband yet, okay. But it means I can go this way. And go this way, and get you. You got a maze. Tip, always go left. Or was it right? But, okay, keep it in. Bats, ow, bats. More bats. Is it me, or does the bats look like they have four eyes? No, they don't. Didn't matter which way I went there. Come on, bats. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, hurt. More bats. Bats. Why did it have to be bats? Okay. Got you. Oh. There we go. Die. All of you, die. When I was playing Dragon Age Inquisition, there's the point in the hinterlands when you're dealing with bears. And my girlfriend would laugh at me whenever I started getting chased by the bears. Because when you first meet them, they're hard to fight. And so I would start counting out, "Bear!" as I was running away. There was one that chased me across half of the hinterlands map until I got to camp finally. And the other, key! Got a key. Guess what it's used for? That bear, that chase, my entire party was dead, and the bear just kept chasing me. Kept chasing me. Basically, it means I need to unlock this door. Which means I'm going to get something. Oh, stupid skeletons. Oh, I got two skeletons now. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, here we go. Oh, oh, getting caught. There we go. Just gonna run in circles. Skeletons aren't the smartest of things. Break the pot. You got a pushable block. Looks heavy. Don't hurt your back. This one has fire on it. Whoosh. Whoosh. Of course, we got our typical underworld music. Okay. Oh, you know, when a room's designed like this here, you know it's going to be another trap room. I went all the way back in there too. Yeah. I would like a save point. Oh, okay. I'm expecting this to become a trap room. Oh, you know when you're in a room this big, it's not good. Except there's nothing in there. Okay. Uh-oh. Hold it. Please, please. Oh, fuck you. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Guy go? Why are you way up there? Moron! Ow. Ow. Oh, come on. Go. Oh, ow. Second. High def user interface. Bye bye, lovely squarey pixels. Welcome, anti-aliasing. Oh, yay. Oh, yeah, look at that. Like right up over here. Yeah, look at the text here. That was a lot. Hope you're not too badly hurt. Thank you, Kyrus. Kyrus. Oh. Oh, you have armor. You've got a hole to get rid of invincible monsters. Like this dude. Goodbye. Realized. That guy here is left-handed. Left or right, one of the two is a dangerous choice. Maybe the right is the right choice. I doubt it, but... Ow. Ow. How come you could poke at me? Okay, there we go. Obviously, I can't go that way. We go this way. You ever feel like you're being led down a path? Whirlwind. Gentle wind will guide you to the nearest trap. Oh. At least it didn't, like, send me, like, all the way back. One, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. One, two, three. Not fun, no. Oh, God. Ow. Got a light puzzle. Real adventurers must be strong and smart. Okay. Okay. Oh, I got it. Okay. Kill the bat. Those bats suck. Don't have a key for that, okay? Oh, and we get spikes. Oh, really? That's no fun. Ow. No. Yeah, I can guess what it's for. I actually walked onto that spike. Okay, we're coming this way. There we go. Okay, save points are good. You got lava. This one will not turn into obsidian. I would like to have healed, but I guess that's not going to happen. Got a bad feeling about this. So do I. Watch your steps. Will you heal me? Of course, that's so not fair. Auto fire. What the hell? Seriously? Seriously? Oh my god, this is insane. Oh, seriously? Oh, seriously? Not fun. You got an annoying sound. Yes, I know I got an annoying sound. I think this was the bit that drove me insane last time. I really think this was the bit. At least now, I'll be going into this with full hearts. Oh. But yeah, I think this was the bit. Oh! Because of things like that. Having to go through this maze every single time with that huge battle. Okay. Okay, get rid of you. Get rid of... Ow, ow, ow. No. Wait, what's this? Okay, at least I got... That doesn't mean anything right now. Ow, 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 ow. No, no, no. Die, you stupid skeleton. Oh, fuck. And, yeah. I have to prevent not... You know, the mage has stayed over on the right. So, if I get in there and I go over to the left, I can deal with the skeletons with a lot of space to run around, because I got myself caught in the corner there. Then I can deal with the mages. Okay. Kill you. Okay. I think I'm going to be able to get past this. I'm going to get past this. Kill you. Okay. There, there. There, there, there. There, 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 there. Okay. Okay, now through the fire. Oh, well, sound. Ow. Okay. Oh, come on. I'm getting impatient. That's the problem. Where's the bat? There he is. Oh, come on. No, I don't want to fight the bat. Here. See, that's what I did not want to do. Okay. Through. Okay, so now we're here. You fire, you fire, you fire. Okay, is this a safe place? That's not. Okay, so. My sword is cracked. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. Oh, the mages are over here. Damn him! Okay. Ow, ow. Ow, ow. Okay, got you. Killed you. Ow. Damn it. Get rid of you. Die. No, ow. No, ow. This isn't good. I'm getting back into that corner again. Not good. Oh, shit. Please tell me I got a heart from this. Thank you. Okay. One mage is down. Okay. Okay, mage. Oh, shit. Okay, mage. Die, die. No. Mage, you're over there. Okay, you're over there. Die. Oh, come on. Okay, oh. No. Oh, shit. Okay, so it is. Okay, so I'm going to play for about an hour more. Another hour. Then I have to head out and pick up my girlfriend from the train station. So, we're going to see if we can get through this battle. Okay, so I got rid of the bats. Okay, down here, down three, over, over, down, over, over, up, over, over, down, over. Down. Okay, so we're through here. Okay, now we're at the fire traps. Stupid fire balls. Which suck. Okay, get through the rest of this. Oh, oh! I am getting impatient. I was so close to finishing that battle, too. I think I had one more hit on the mage and maybe one hit on the skeleton. Okay, I'm already down half my hearts. I walked into the fire. Ow! Okay. Okay, where's the... Okay, there's the mate. Die. Okay, got him once. Okay. Skeletons are gone. Okay, I killed him. Okay, killed him. Ow. Ah, okay. Okay. The problem is oh, shit. Oh, I did it! Oh my god! And of course, I need a goddamn save point now. Nope, this is the farthest I've gotten in this game now. Okay, oh my god. Where is it? I can go back over there. There's a chest over there. That I can get to. Okay. 9:30, okay. Look, another. Oh, shit. Damn it. Let's just keep moving on. Moving on. Thank you. Full hearts. Strong evil presence ahead. Another frightening monster. What else is it going to be? Maybe a cute one this time. Iris. Jink. Not surprised. Something is coming. You shall not pass. Hey, he looks like you, Frank. Is it a real foe or just a shadow? Whatever it is, we have no choice but to fight it. Oh, bite me! Oh, that's not fun. Ow. Bats! Really? More bats? Ow. So not fair. Okay. Something just said something. I don't know what. More bats. Okay. Ow. Ow. You bastard, stop this. Okay, getting there. Oh, I did it! That legendary sword looks heavy, but very cool. Does it remind you of some past hero? Yeah. That is so the Cloudbuster sword. I feel fresh air coming from outside. I think we have reached the exits of the Noria Mines. Let's hurry to my village. I hope it's not too late. Can you heal me? Okay, I'm fully healed. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, this is now the farthest I've made it in this game. You got 3D fights. Hold on until the fourth dimension arrives. I don't think we have the time for that. Oh, beautiful. It's actually pretty. Ow. That's cute. I like the victory animations. One of the things, I've been playing a lot of Final Fantasy XV, and when you win a battle, Prompto does the Final Fantasy, like, he actually hums the Final Fantasy victory song. It's so marvelous. Okay, Kyrus, you're going to heal us. Because, gosh darn it, we need it. You're going to hit the Goomba. Well, I'm certainly not hurting for cash. Zumbas instead of Goombas. Oh my. Actually, I'll play about another hour. I'll play until about 9:30. A little bit before 9:30, and then I can head out. Where am I going? I should get her healing, but the only thing she's really good at. I'll let her get in that last hit. Yay! Yay! Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Bop them over the head. This is our village. Welcome to Agoi. You've got pre-rendered backgrounds, a new way to display things with much more details. Save point! At least we're back. Hope everyone is fine. I'm happy the village has not been swallowed by the waste. Does this look fine? Will the power of the crystals be enough to save us? I don't know. I want the save point, though. Okay, let's talk to you. Welcome to Agoi. Our village was once flourishing. Look at it now. The monetary used to protect the whole country. Now something powerful has come back to the Black Citadel and started corrupting the monetary to spread the wastes. I feel the whole of Agoi will be gone soon. And it will not stop here. Can I go inside this house? No? Okay. I can save a whole bunch of times. Oh my god, is this error? Now loading. I unlocked the loading screen. Oh, dude, you look like a badass. Oh, this is the era of the awkward camera angles, where it gets very hard to figure out where exactly your character is. I used to be an adventurer, then I took an arrow in the... finished sentence. Let's just say I had trouble sitting for a while. Ow. I would help you, but unfortunately I cannot fight anymore. Got an arrow in the ass. Okay, what about you? You look like a badass. Uncle! Is everything fine? Okay, I'm gonna guess now. His name is Sid. We're keeping that. Kyrus! You're finally back home. A lot has happened here, and the waste has been spreading faster. Almost half of Aogai is already gone. We need to act fast. Jump, jump. Uncle, we've got the power of the crystal and Claude's blade from Noria's mind. Is that what I have? Oh, Cloud's blade. I see what you did there, game. That should be enough to defeat whatever evil lies in the Black Citadel. Oh, Kyrus, don't you know that there's still like 70 hours of adventure before we can do that? Or no, we're going to go do that now, and we're going to trigger the whole revenge quest. You're going to die. It's just what happens in these games. Oh, and I found Frank here to wield the sword. I'm the one that did all the work. We are ready to go to this... No, we're not. That's good, but you'll need the Amulet of Gorn to enter the Citadel. It's in slender two parts. Plot coupons! So, I remember reading about the concept of plot coupons a while back. And plot coupons are this whole concept that your adventuring team, it's a role-playing game, it's a fantasy novel trope. And basically, the adventuring party has to go out and collect the individual pieces before they can actually complete the mission. Things are split into multiple parts. They have to be brought together. It's a trope that gets used often. The latest thing I remember seeing it used in was Star Trek Beyond, with the two different parts that Idris Elba's character needed to create the super weapon or whatever, the virus or whatever he was doing. It's plot coupons, and there's this really great joke is that once you've collected all the plot coupons, you can turn them in for the denouement, which is the falling action, the kind of the resolution of the story. But yeah, it's typical fantasy trope, which this game's fitting very well into. It's been split into two parts. The first is in the Sacred Grove. You can find the grove south of Aogai. I wonder if it's as dead as the rest of it. I went there last week, and the cliff near the entrance has collapsed recently. Of course it has. You will need a bomb to clear it. Let me get the bombs. You should talk to Garen, the bald card player in the market. He used to be an officer in the army. Frank, could you try to find the bomb so we can get Sacred Grove? Lady, I just ran across you. Of course, I am a Dragon Knight. But still, you're asking a lot. During this time, I have to find a way to get stronger. I think I should not always rely on you protecting me. I'll go home and try to find something in my father's library. He was a mighty wizard, and he knew many powerful spells. You mean you're going to do more than just heal? Oh yeah, just push me out of the way. Bye, Kyrus. I'll join you back later. Go talk to this Garen about the bombs. You have elf ears? She has elf ears. Her mother had a strong will, too. Good luck! You got member leave party. Being alone feels a bit lonely. Aww. Let's go talk to Sid again. He's a bamf. You should go talk to Garen. Okay, bald card player. Can I break into people's houses? No, I can't. Oh, I've always hated these camera angles. Loading screen again. You got HD backgrounds. That's a lot better. Is it? Okay. Sorry, I can't help you. I don't know anything about bombs. Why would you want a bomb anyway? We're in enough trouble as it is. And I jumped down in the well. Worked for me last time. Okay. Old lady. You know, another thing about fantasy games, always talk to the old ladies or the old men. They give you sage advice. I lived in Aogai for 60 years. And as far as I can remember, the Black Citadel has always been abandoned. Now some evil grows there again, as it did ages ago. Thanks. Remember what I said about sage advice? Forget it. Where am I going? Like here. Okay, let's go this way. Dude, you should put your sword away. It's kind of dangerous to be running around with a sword like that. Game safe. Okay, do you have anything to say? Welcome to AI. Okay. No, you don't have anything new to say. Go away. Okay. Can I read the note that's on there? No, I don't. I like how I got into Aelocene before, but it still doesn't show up on the loading screen. Okay. Hello. I heard very worrying rumors lately. People say even the sacred grove to the south has been corrupted. Yeah, probably lots of monsters running around. I'm gonna have to hit it with my sword. It was such a quiet and wonderful place. Is it true that... If that is true, I fear there is no hope left. It's always hope. Chestapalooza! You got restless child. He keeps running around all day long. And pushing me, obviously. Catch the butterfly! I'm going to see if I can talk to you. Oh, wait. It's running around is really tiring. I'd rather play with firecrackers. No, you don't, kid. Okay, let's see. Let's unlock another NPC. You got card players. Ready for a game? Ah, that's the dude I need to find. And you got expensive merchants. There's always people who profit from a crisis. I got a lot of money. Silver armor. Do I have them? I do have them. Why do I need a fast DVD player? Okay, let's upgrade my armor. Yay! Why do I need a DVD player? What's over here? Oh, another lady. The ruins of Sarudnak to the northeast hold many treasures and dangers. You seem like a nice guy, so I'll give you a discount on any bone mending if you go there. Thank you. Healing? Sure, why not? I don't think I need it. Save game? Hell yeah! Oh, I'm not going that way. That way's scary. Oh, fast DVD player. Gets rid of the loading times. Okay, let's talk to you. What is this obsession to blow things up? I'm your man if you want to play a friendly game with Double Twin. Okay, choose the deck you want to play against. You'll unlock more decks if you win. Okay, so let's see. Rules. Each player starts with 5 cards drawn at random from his deck. Players take turn placing cards on the board until it is filled. You can capture your opponent's cards if you place an adjacent card with a higher power on the relevant side. The player with the highest number of cards to his color wins the game. Okay, so it's kind of like reversey and maybe where did it go? And some war. Cards in hand also count as 1 point. In case of a draw, the challenging player, you, will lose. Well, house always wins. You say. You looking for a bomb? I retired from the Demacia army a long time ago, and I didn't keep this kind of things. You should talk to our nurse just north of here. She knows all the gossip there is to know about Aogai and its people. Okay, let's play some Double Twin. Okay. Yes. Okay, let's start with easy. Okay, so... You did 5. Okay, so let's see here. 4 times 3, 8. Ooh. Yay! What do you do? Okay. Let's see. Oh, we can place you here. I can't lose, so I'm gonna put you here. Yay! I win double twin. That is actually a pretty interesting game. I like that. Look at this card. That was a nice game. You got a card player. You have won a game with double twin. And I got an achievement. Yay! Okay. Blood sword. Silver arm. Okay. Only 205. Okay, so I guess I go talk to the nurse. I guess do I need to go into the ruins of Sondernook? I bet you if I unlock the Death TV player. Looking for bombs. She struck that crazy woman who lives near the well. She leaves all sorts of weird things in her cellar. The thing I just received is okay, crazy old woman near the well. How much is this DVD player? 5,000. Okay, let's go back. Do I even sell? No. Why do you even give me the option? Why would I sell those things? Okay, old woman near the well. Where is the old woman near the well? That's not you. Not you. Ah, you. You're the one with the bombs. Bombs, you say? Yes, I have some in my cellar. They've been there since the war. But I'm almost certain they will still work just fine. But I'll only give them to you if you do something for me. Of course, a little tip for tat. You see, a dragon has been attacking the countryside, leaving only charred ground behind it. We need to get rid of the mighty beast. Deputy Wayland was on patrol duty this week. He should be able to tell you more. You will find him at the entrance of the village. Oh, hey. Okay. I don't know anything about bombs. Yeah, okay. Deputy Raylan, I think you're Deputy Raylan. Let's talk to you. Now we can go out. The dragon? Well, I don't think anyone really saw a dragon, but I did see the marks on the ground. Big round craters of charred earth. I even had to tell that kid to get back to the village. I always see him playing around the craters. You can't let children play near a dragon. You should talk to his mother. She lives in the house next to Sid's. And this is why you want a faster DVD. Donk. You're old enough to know dragons don't exist, right? That damn kid must have stolen the bombs from the old lady's cellar. I thought those firecrackers are a bit too big and heavy. Tell him to give you the bombs. I hope they'll be safer in your hands. Now time to go talk to the restless child. Who's probably left the bomb someplace. Okay, now we need to get to this. I'm gonna stand here, and he's gonna run into me, and oh, that did not work, did it? And boom, there we go. No other news about the bombs? I'm in so much trouble! But it was so fun, it was probably worth it. Can I at least keep one? No. Iris! Frank! I learned a powerful spell. Did you find the bombs? You got bombs. Handle with care. Great! Let's head to the Sacred Grove south of here. There's no time to waste. Okay, let's go this way. Here we go. Okay, first thing we do before we go out of the village is save. Okay, so it's south of here. Well, now we get to see what new spell she learned. They're going to attack. Paris, magic. X-Crystal. Sure, let's X-Crystal him. Hey, I like that. So far, I don't have any like spell points or anything, so she has unlimited magic use. Okay, so we're going this way. One lonely wasp. Okay. There we go. Well, those are those. Okay. So I can bomb things now. Okay. Bombs. Well, that's not good. Oops. Oh, shit. I think I don't have a limit to these. Okay. Oh, the thing I keep doing here is that apparently my headphones, their Bluetooth, it keeps getting out of sync. Like it'll delay the, Die! We have a floating crystal. You got time travel. Hit the crystal switch to switch between past and present, Marty. Oh, does this allow me to... Okay. Let me get me somewhere. Wait, can I not go this way? Oh. There is a... Oh! So I went to the past, the little tree hadn't grown yet. Okay, that's actually kind of a clever... But then I can't pass over this unless... Okay, I get it. Ow! Die, bat. Die, bat. There's a hole over there. I bet you I'm going to get the bow here. Oh! Seriously. Die, bat. Thank you. Really? Not a fun name. Diebat. Diebat. Oh. Really? Really? You're gonna do that to- oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, that was close. Okay. I can go the- oh, can't go that way. Really? What am I missing? Seriously? Oh, yay! Okay, star of Evoland. Oh, yeah, did I hit 10? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay, let's figure out how to get back. Obviously not that way. Okay, so now, what I need to do you got to change the future. The small greed would no longer grow in the present. That's sad. Aww. Whatever. Why is this space down here? Okay. Oh, that's clever. Okay. I move it there. How do I do that?
You got a time traveler. You have switched 12 times between past and present. Got a star! Yay! Seriously, where am I supposed to go now? Okay, let's go this way. Nope, can't go that way. Ah, kill the bat. Kill the bat. Kill the bat. Come on. Die. Why won't you die? There we go.
I think it was a statue or a recent thing. Got a star. That's not what I was looking for. Wait, I can go up here now. I did something. What did I just do? Did I light the other side of the one on the by the statue by accident? Did that? Oh, yeah, I got rid of the statue. Okay, so now I need a crystal. Oh, that's something over there. Sorry, I keep looking at the clock because I need to be heading out soon. I would really like to be able to find a save point. They call it a night, but let's see what happens when I go down here. Okay. Here, this was safe. Oh, wait a minute. Spikes mean, of course, that there are clang. Oh, fucking fire mage. Damn it, die. No, die. Okay, you are in the corner. Ow. Ow. There's two of you guys. Ow. Ow. Okay, we'll open you up. Okay, first half of the amulet. Yay! Fly coupon. Haha. Okay. Die. Aha. Die. Aha. Die. Aha. Wait, hold on. Ah. Damn it. Oh, can I shoot the mages with the bow? Yay! Yeah, I think I'm done in this area, right? I don't think there's anything else to do in here. I did something good. Yeah. Oh, that's wonderful. Those are wonderful. Oh, interesting. And I want all the dead trees. Dead trees. Okay. Look around you. So many dead trees. The evil has even started cooking in the sacred grove. We need to hurry to Aogai and talk to my uncle. We must find the second part of the amulet before it's too late. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, and then I get to the village. And there will be a save point, and I will call it a night. Aha! Like usual. Oops. No. I'm going to upload my the recording of this onto my YouTube channel. The channel is in the panels as well as why did I do that? As well as in kind of the profile banner of it. It's just youtube.com/user/fscornia. Nobody's gonna watch this during the time, but hopefully people will watch the recording. And I am definitely going to come back to this game because I want to kind of see it's kind of generic fantasy story, but I want to see what's going on with it. So this will probably be what I'll play next Tuesday as well, too. Save, there we go. And I'm going to call it a night. This has been Evoland. I'm Frank Swornia, and I've had a lot of fun streaming this year. My next streaming night's going to be Friday. I'm going to probably start at about 9:30, depending on when I get done cleaning dinner and everything. And it's going to be anything I want. I don't know what I'm going to be playing at this time. I might do something on the PlayStation. I might dive back into Final Fantasy 15, or maybe I'll do some Watch Dogs 2. We'll see. I'll see what I'm kind of in the mood for Friday night. It might just be No Man's Sky or something. But I will be streaming Friday night about 9:30 until about midnight. So I hope you can join me then. Thank you.